hundreds and hundreds of children, children of migrant workers who belong to various parts of India, are here in the construction site because their parents are working here. It is just a hand-to-mouth existence. These children do not have any facilities. Living conditions are very, very poor. No health care, no education, nothing. Their parents go for work and the children have to while away their time. These helpless children find it very hard. They become ultimately one more generation of child laborers. Wings Mobile School. This is an attempt to provide educational and healthcare facility for these children. They are being trained in cleanliness, hygiene. Their parents are being given counseling that their children need to have education and they need not become child laborers. This has made a world of difference for them.
Rukmani,
yes sir.
Sujani,
yes sir.
Primary emphasis has been given for education, basic education, English, language, mathematics, calculation, and other health and hygiene aspects.
We teach them English, Hindi, and their mother tongue, Uriya. They are learning rhymes and some names of vegetables, animals, and some general knowledge.
Dhyano deki sabudino school aschanti asi ki kichhi sikhiu sikhi ki kichhi ta jani paschanti.
The parents are able to understand the value of education. This might be a transit spot for them. In this period, the parents understand this, and once they change their vocation or when they go back to the village, they try to put them back to the school.
पाने दौड़ा दौड़ी एपट सेपट होना आमको भी सुविधा होगी पे बहुत सुविधा होगी.
Now it's almost a year since these children are attending school. We have chosen various work spot construction sites. We have been closely working in coordination with the promoters of this building and several other construction sites. It has been an encouraging support from the promoters, and lot of workers are able to understand this program.
Day by day, we are able to see the change in their attitude and their way of behavior and everything. So really, it is a great privilege to me work as a teacher here in mobile school.
We can always make this experience a challenging one and provide a beautiful future for these helpless children of migrant workers.
I want to become a lawyer.
I want to become teacher.
Dad will be police.